So Oldham on the road again, looking to maintain that 100% record at the very top of Betfred League One. And this is the home of Midlands Hurricanes, the Alexander Stadium. And Oldham looking to maintain their own forward momentum. Mo Ogoro is fit, the flying winger back in the side. And a big boost too with the captain, Jordan Turner, getting over his injury concerns. He is okay to play as well. The news during the week concerns the new signing, Mackenzie Ye. He's still a month or so away though, is the Papua New Guinea forward. He's at the start of a four-match ban as he steps up his recovery also from a knee injury. So those two should run pretty much concurrently. And we should see Mackenzie back towards the end of May. Tara Jones is again our match referee. Tara, who made history at Boundary Park last time out, is the first female referee of the professional game in the Northern Hemisphere. And Tara's in the middle again as Oldham kick off. Bit of a kick clash today, with the Ruffians in their familiar stripes. And Midlands in their unique colours too. So the hosts attacking left to right as we look on this first half. And looking to get at the promotion favourites here. Four wins out of four for Sean Long's men. Some electric attacking play, but it's been the defensive effort that has so pleased head coach Long so far. Midlands under pressure, get the kick away. Oh, and an early error from PLT. Phoenix Lulu Tonganga A named at fullback today, and he's coughed up possession under the high ball first time out. So an early error from PLT, giving the Hurricanes this opportunity. Confirm the two sides in due course, but here come. Oh, Midlands have knocked on straight away. Good line speed from Mo Ogoro. Gets a high five from Matty Wilde. And both sides coming up with some early errors. But good to see Mo back in the side after that ankle injury. He's been recovering well. And he's back in the team. Mo on one wing and Kian Tyra on the other, who's been scoring tries for fun. Wilde goes right. There's Elijah Taylor. Wilde with Chaplow to the right hand side. Ellis pops it up. There's big Adam Lawton. Good opportunity this for the Ruffians early. Wilde, Craven, just dabs one through. It's allowed to bounce. Tyra's there with a chase. And that's a good turnover from Oldham. Just where they would want to turn the ball over, 10 metres in. So it's PLT at fullback today. Ogoro, Wardle, Turner and Kian Tyra. The halves, Craven and Ellis. And a big shot there from Craig Kopchak, starting in the pack with Jay Chaplow, Matty Wilde, the hooker. Brad Gallagher gets a start. He's been impressive in recent weeks. Lawton and Taylor, the bench. Logan Astley drops to the bench with Ted Chaplow, Owen Farnworth and George Hurst with Jack Johnson. Today's 18th man. PLT watches that one closely. And here he comes. He's been electric since his arrival. PLT. Ellis to Agora. Great to see Mo back in the team. There's Warder with a strong carry right up the middle. Quick play as well. Wilde shifting it to this near left-hand side. Picked up by Elijah Taylor. Last tackle. Wilde. Craven. And then Turner. I beg your pardon, that was the fourth. This is the last. With Wilde and now Craven. Off the right boot this time. This should be a repeat set. Excellent little dab through off the right boot from Craven. And the Ruffians will get a repeat set here. Good setting, isn't it? The Alexander Stadium. With the athletics track and the seating. Midlands will have to go back and take this again, I think. Oh no, penalty given. It's going to be Oldham ball, Tara Jones says. So what an opportunity. What a mistake from the Midlands. And Wilde will just tap, and here come Oldham with Ellis. You can hear the Oldham crowd. A couple of coach loads have come. There's another early error, though. It's scrappy, isn't it? It's scrappy from both sides early on. And that promising position has come to nothing. Oldham having had the blank week last week. Such is the way the fixtures are going to go in this uneven League One campaign. And there's another early error. Blimey. Both sides not at the races so far. And Oldham get the ball straight back. Yeah, so the Ruffians given another spare week. So it was a contact training session against Salford Reserves this time last week, which was a really good exercise in the shadows of the Salford Community Stadium. I think both sides benefited from the arrangement. Here come Oldham again. Is this the moment? That was Wardle's carry, and Ellis just flips up a little reverse ball to Chaplow. Wilde comes back left. Ellis is there, and then Craven. Good sliding defence from the Hurricanes. But how long can they keep Oldham out? Wilde. Craven attacking the line. That's good. Ellis flat ball. Can Mo get in the corner? It was beautiful. Quick hands. And Mo Agora is back with a bang. Agora doing what he does best. Hugging the touchline and finishing in the corner to give Oldham a 4-0 lead. Incisive, efficient finish to a period of play that brought errors from both sides, but the extra bit of quality in the end paying off for Oldham as Agora marks his return with a four-pointer. Ellis, who's also had a recent breather from the side, is back and back on kicking duties over on the far touchline. So Difficult one for the right footer. And it doesn't land, so it remains 4 points to nil in Oldham's favour. Mo Agoro's try. Oh, and another error, blimey, from the restart. Is that PLT again who's put the ball down? Well, this is most unlike Oldham. His teammates go to G him up, say forget about it. Well, that's going to play on his mind. Twice under the high ball, a big error. And that is going to allow more pressure from the host here. Straight from the ruck. Oh, it's a big shot. Tyra didn't miss. Good response this from Midlands. Trailing 4-0. On Ruffiards TV. There's Chaplow in the tackle with Taylor. Attacking that right defensive edge again. Oldham are right back on their line. The Hurricanes right under the sticks here. That could have been a penalty, just let go in time. Did Gallagher, flung from right to left again, attacking Agoro here. So far, so good defensively. Again, they go that way. Oh, it's a great step through. And I think Midlands have responded here. Yes, the try awarded from Tara Jones. Immediate response. And Oldham are caught cold. And it's 4-4 with a kick to come. McClellan, the scorer. And Oldham made to pay after that latest handling error. Very out of character, the early handling errors. But credit Midlands, who were back on terms and could nudge in front here. Through Sweeting's boot. And no mistake. Flags are up. And Midlands have an early lead here. 6 points to four. So Jamie Ellis from the kicking tee restarts for Oldham, who trail here in the Midlands. having to do a lot of early defending too. It's Lawton and Kopchak. Then Elijah Taylor getting involved too. Now has the ball come out? It's going to be Midland's ball. Penalty against Oldham. And the Hurricanes are going to advance further up the field here. Leading early by 6 points to four. As we approach the quarter hour. And attacking again. And this is a really impressive start from the underdogs, the home side. It's Oldham having to do more defending than they may have envisaged here. Turner in the tackle. With Craven. But Oldham back on their 20 once again. This was not in the script. Now then, he's still going here. Offloading. Still the last. Dab through, that's too much. Tyrus scurried back, takes a bit of a tumble as well and stays down. I think he's okay. And Oldham survived that latest Midlands attack. Wilde taps and here come Oldham again with Agoro, the try scorer. Wilde. There's Tyra infield having a go. Those 10 tries in two matches for Tyra. Not had a chance yet today. Wilde. There's PLT. Oh, the ball's come out again. Midlands have got it back. Another good strong carry up towards halfway. Last tackle. Tyra's under this early. Went aerial early as well and a good claim. But a good chase from Midlands. So Oldham will be starting deep in their own territory. And here's the skipper. Craven. That'll do. Oldham penalty and a pressure relieving penalty too. And again, it's the Ruffians fans you can hear. Sean Longside have been under a bit of pressure early here. And now they can nudge up the pitch. Turner. Gallagher with a head of steam. Look at that defensive effort though. Wilde. Ellis and then Chaplow. Oldham trailing. Haven't really been used to this position so far this season. Very early days as Kopchak takes it on. Wilde waits. He's got Elijah Taylor inside him. Draws the man, Craven. Now Jordan Turner, tyre outside and takes the tackle. 20 away left side here, Oldham. Tyra. And then Chaplow ground it. PLT buzzing around the ruck. Wilde says, get out of the way, this is mine. And then Craven with a step into the line, and Jordan Turner loses the ball. And another handling error from Oldham. As Craven attacked the line. It's the Oldham fans you can hear, but it's the home supporters who will be enjoying this most at the moment. One try apiece. 6 points to four on the board. At the midway point of this first half. And a stoppage in play. So an injury or two in back play being attended to here. So drinks all round. System definitely works, doesn't it? I think finally we are going to get back underway here. It's a lengthy stoppage this. Chaplow, I think, is patched up. Eventually back underway. Kopchak in the tackle. Another penalty goes against Oldham. And Midlands will be able to advance up the pitch here. Midlands go right up the middle. Two to go this set. Still with the Hurricanes far side. It was juggled. And here they come again. looking to add to this 6-4 lead. Kopchak and Wilde in the tackle. The Midlands go right for the post here. Short ball. Inches short. Scrambling defensive effort from Turner as the ball come out. No, it's play on. It's the last. And Oldham just about do enough. Turning the ball over five from their own line. Big, big pressure on the Ruffians right now. As Agoro tries to relieve some of it. Here's PLT. And then Tyra dancing. PLT again. Wardle takes a big contact. Going to be Oldham ball. Oldham penalty. Opportunity to try and get the lead back as Craven goes for touch. Taylor. Chaplow takes it on. Wilde right in front. Craven, short ball to Kopchak. No way through. And then Chaplow spinning over. I think he's held up here. Yeah. Wilde, Craven. There goes PLT, that's what he does. That's the danger. And PLT crosses. And Oldham have the lead back. Settle a few nerves. Great line from the fullback, great feet, smart finish. And Oldham nudge back two ahead with this to come from the right boot of Jamie Ellis. Decent angle for Ellis. And he sweeps it through the middle. For a 10-6 Oldham lead. Craig Kopchak and the kick return. Wilde Wardle. That was Lawton. Wilde lurks. Brings in E.T. Elijah Taylor brings Oldham over halfway. Here's the try scorer. Phoenix Laulu Tongange. Wilde. Left side to Craven under real pressure. Now then, was he taken out? Referee John says no, that was fair. Fair challenge. You can hear what the Ruffians fans think of that. And I think a decision is now going to be made by the touch judge on this near side. Craven has stayed down. And there could be a decision for Tara Jones to make here. Because I think the touch judge has seen this. And if this was a direct contact and late, is there going to be a card? Tara Jones will take her time and talk to her touch judge on this near side. Now then, what's the decision here? It's going to be a card. Oh, it's red. It's a red card. And Midlands are going to have to play more than a half here with 12 men. Danny Craven is still down. Originally that was waved play on. And I think the touch judge has called it. And it's not good news for Midlands Hurricanes. Not good news for Danny Craven, we should say as well, who has stayed down. Matty Wellham sent off for the collision with Craven. And that's a long way to go for the Midlands with only 12 men. It's another lengthy stoppage, so we're going to have a fair amount of time added on here. But Matty Wellham is off. And the Hurricanes are down to 12. So, eventually ready to restart here, with Midlands down to 12. Craven. PLT to the captain, Turner. Tyra infield, Craven fizzes one to Wilde. Kopchak with a short ball. Taylor took a big hit. Craven's over it. another lengthy delay here. It's been quite the first half, this, time-wise. We are back underway. Oh, tough half this for Oldham. They have their noses in front. High hanging kick on the last. Tyra's right under it, watching it all the way. Bringing it back. Wilde. Here's Moagoro, scorer of the game's first try. And penalty. Midlands never got back onside. So Oldham will roll on here. Wilde. There's Chaplow. Options left and right for Matty Wilde here. He's going to come back right. Great quick hands. Wardle. Agoro's going to have another. Two in the corner for Mo Agoro. And Mo is back with a bang. Oldham extend their lead, and it's Mo Agoro again. Have Oldham weathered the early hurricane's storm here? Agoro with two smart finishes in the corner. It's a 14-6 lead plus this from Jamie Ellis. There goes Ellis. He's given it a chance, but no. Not quite. So, 14-6, the Oldham lead. Two for Agoro, one for PLT. Remember, Midlands down to 12 men here. After that Wellham red card for the late contact on the kicker. So Midlands will play all of the second half, plus what we have left of the first. A man down. And here are Oldham in possession again. Oh, that could have been a worrying moment. In fact, it's been hacked behind. It's going to be an Oldham dropout here. So another error, and Midlands will get the ball back. Another delay. I think we're going to need a new ball here. Tara Jones goes for touch. Good take as well. She can do everything. The St Helens England start. Craven eventually will restart with a dropout. Two or three bounces, and then here come the Midlands Hurricanes. Wilde in the tackle with Chaplow. Lawton, I think, hurt himself there. And that's a concern. Lawton doesn't look good. PLT will claim and bring it back, but Adam Lawton's got a problem. Player's been stopped for that reason. Looks as though he's going to be okay. Seemed in a lot of pain, the big man. He's right as rain and ready to take his place in the scrum. Which Jamie Ellis feeds, and Matty Wilde promotes to Kian Tyra, and then Wilde with Turner. Wilde, Chaplow, Craven spots a gap, over the top, Tyra's chasing, it's a good chase. Good option, good end to the set. And the Midlands now in their deep end, now how's that come out? Is that an Oldham ball? Yes it is. So another opportunity to attack the Midlands line. Ellis, good tackle, Lowe. George Hurst, Wilde, goes behind Farnworth. Wilde again, short ball, Hurst couldn't quite get away. Wilde, Craven. Jordan Turner with a bit of room, gives it to Tyra as he's sneaking in the corner. No, not this time for the try machine. In touch, and Midlands want a quick play here. Okay. Is there another try before half time? With with Oldham leading 14-6. Been a strange old first half this. A lot of stoppages, a lot of handling errors. A couple of smart finishes by Moigoro in the corner. But plenty of penalties as well, and there's another one. So Oldham are going to be back defending. Great little scamper. Wildey's there to avert the danger for how long? It's six more. Real chances for the Hurricanes to close the gap before the break. Looking to attack that same edge, that right defensive edge of Oldham. Shifts over. Lawton's there as well. The Hurricanes nudging closer. Short ball. They're going to crash over here, I think. Has he got the ball down or is he held up? Decision is try. And the hosts do hit back. Was it Peachy who got the ball down? Well, the Hurricanes are going to be back to within two here. 14-10 with a kick to come in front of the post. And it's going to be a big half-time team talk from Sean Long, I sense. Great response off the penalty. And Oldham are back behind their own sticks with a kick to come to trim the margin to two. Well, Sean Long told me during the week he was expecting this to be tough. He knew the Ruffians would not have it all their own way, and that's exactly what we have seen over the first 40. It's been a bit clunky at time from Oldham, but credit Midlands for making this a real contest. And this kick, make it a 14-12 game. No mistake, bang in front. Flags are up. And that is right on the hooter. So three tries to two in Oldham's favour. But it's as tight as it could be, 14-12 at half-time. Here we go then, second half, the narrowest of half-time advantages. Upon which Oldham will hope to build. I'm sure Sean Long would have been pretty frustrated with aspects of that first 40. Credit Midlands Hurricanes, really making a game of this. Can Oldham put the foot down now after half time? Remember, Midlands will play with 12 men after that red card for the entire second 40. So can the Ruffians make that extra man pay? There's George Hurst. High hanging kick on the left. Oh, Midlands have allowed that to bounce, and Noah Goro will pick up the ball. What's happened here? Tyron Jones needs to work this out. I think it's Midlands' ball. Tyron Jones, who made history at Boundary Park in that Cornwall game by becoming the first female referee of a professional domestic game in the Northern Hemisphere. Well, she's dished out her first red card today as well for that late contact on the kicker, which has given Oldham the extra man for this second 40, leading by 14 points to 12 at the break. Slenderest of margins. And the Hurricanes in possession. Farnworth heavy in the contact with Wilde. And then George Hurst helping out. All of this Oldham pack will be on their toes, of course, with the arrival of Mackenzie Yeo, the PNG powerhouse. Tyra's gone aerial, got nowhere near that. John Turner's going to have to hoof it behind with the big right boot. And Midland starting the second half as they started the first, on the front foot here. It will, though, nonetheless be Oldham ball. Noah Goro with two first half tries, PLT helping himself to one as well. He'll be a little bit frustrated with his performance under the high ball at the other end though. The Ruffians fullback. Here's Wilde, gives it to Chaplow. Wilde again, Farnworth. And Hurst tearing up with him. PLT there as well. Chaplow to Wilde's left. That's where he goes. Behind him, gives it to Craven. And Gallagher takes it on. Wilde once more. Chaplow gave him the shout. Wilde, Craven. There's the left boot. Floated. Comfortable. Turner was there. Great to see Jordan Turner's recovered. He looked like he was going to be out for a few weeks when he felt his hamstring in the last game a couple of weeks ago, but he's recovered well, and that's been pinched by Lawton, has it? This is going to be play on. So a big play. Wilde. George Hurst. Wilde again, Craven, Turner. Is Jordan Turner over? I think he's held up. Yes, he is held up. Oldham looking to strike right at the start of this second half. Craven pops it up to Hurst. Wilde. Ellis. Craven. Oh, just delayed and then took the shot. Last tackle. Can Oldham find a way through? Wilde is the architect here. Picked up by Hurst, still the last. And that will be the handover. Home fans enjoyed that. Big defensive effort from the 12 men out there in Hurricane shirts. And Oldham might just have to be patient, you know, this second half with the man advantage. With a slight advantage on the scoreboard, this should be Oldham's game, but it might take patience. penalty. And Craven was adamant it should have gone the other way, drawing Tyrone Jones's attention to something, and in the end it's a Midlands ball. Gleefully dispatched into touch over on the far side. Some more defending for Oldham to do. And they've done it well. In patches, caught the twice. Down that right defensive edge. And here come Midlands again. 2 points down and a man down. But they've struck through McClelland and Peachy. And they're attacking again here. But an intercept. Oh, Tyra's eyes lit up there. Thought he was away. Stopped in his tracks. Again, Horner. Oh, into the corner they go. And the Hurricanes are over. It's Johnson finishing off in the corner. Flying finish from Johnson. And the 12 men reclaim the lead. 16-14 with a kick to come. What an effort from Midlands Hurricanes. A man down against the dominant team in League One, striking right at the start of this second half to go 16-14 ahead, plus this from the touchline. It's a great finish from Johnson, Midlands' third try of the match. Now it's three tries apiece. And Oldham certainly not having this anything like all their own way. Here's the two more. Oh, he's giving it a good go. Struck across it almost with the outside of the boot. But doesn't quite come back in. So kick miss, 16-14 to the home side. Johnson's try. And Midlands back in possession. Down the line. PLT. Scampering back, he's happy to let that go, and the bounce is favourable. That will work out okay. Tyrone Jones wasn't quite ready. Tyra. He's only had that one chance, really. Farnworth halted. Ellis to Lawton. That's Elijah Taylor with the bandaging around his head. That's a strong carry. AT is slotting in at 9 at the moment. Craven into the line. Still going, Danny Craven. Gallagher and Taylor behind him. Taylor to Hurst, powering towards the line. Can Oldham find a response here? The Ruffians fans, you can hear. Floated ball, Ellis. Here's the danger man, PLT, attacking the line. Wow! He is frightening. Lightning footwork, and second of the game for PLT. Just checking on the wind as he tries to add on another two. 18-16, the Oldham lead, plus this from the right boot of Jamie Ellis. Looks good. Oh, and bounces kindly over. Two from the boot of Ellis, and it's a 20 points to 16 Oldham lead. But it remains in the balance. Oldham as yet haven't been able to make the extra man count. Too many of them this afternoon. Here come Midlands again. What a great effort this is. Good quick hands again. Sweeting pulling the strings in there with Barco at the hooker. They're stacking up to his left. There's McClelland. Former Leeds Rhino. Midlands find a fourth score here to really ruffle the ruffian's feathers. They're going to get a penalty for a high shot. Jordan Turner looks bemused. It's not going to change the decision. 20-16 in Oldham favour. But it's another Midlands penalty. Here come the Hurricanes again. Chaplow and Hurst and Farnworth. Taylor helping out. Oh, good hands. Barco with a step. They're looking dangerous, Midlands here. They're up for this, all right. Floated to McClelland. This is a chance. Good defensive effort. Wardle. Twice. As Horner tried to come back at him. McClelland, change of direction. Barco, the hooker. Dribbler with the outside of the boot. Moe's going to have to get there. Deals with it. It's another dropout. More pressure on the way. Kane's voice urging his side on. There's been some effort so far from the 12. Barco, the hooker. Here he goes again, switch to the right side. Horner bringing in his second row and then being taken out. It's going to be another shot, another penalty, I beg your pardon. A few too many of those. Tara Jones has been very busy this afternoon. Straight down the middle, Chaplow and Taylor shutting the door there. Oh, almost there. Desperate Oldham defence. Is that a try in the corner? No, touch judges flags up. Oldham did just enough. Here's Tyrant. Oh, Will do. Agoro. Two tries for Mo so far. Point of this second half, and it remains in the balance here. See Craig Kopchak on the far side being readied to return. So Midlands remain on the front foot. Field. Mo deals with it well. Here goes Agoro. A lateral burst from Mo. And a penalty for Oldham. Craven goes long. Kopchak back on. Wilde there too. Ellis. Chaplow down the middle. Had Lawton outside it. Wilde's got E.T. Craven Ellis to his left. He goes with Ellis, and there is Craven. He's gone behind PLT. Picked up by Jordan Turner. The one-handed carry. And then Lawton has a little look. Takes it on. Gallagher. Ellis. Chaplow. Oldham right in front here. Craven. Delayed. Here's PLT. And another Oldham penalty. More pressure coming. You can see Jamie Ellis there saying, let's just keep going, let's run this. Kopchak wants to do just that. No, it's going to be two. Well, that's a pat on the back, that's credit to Midlands. Because Jamie Ellis from pretty much bang in front, just to the left of the post. Says we'll just take the two here. Make a 4-point lead, a 6-point lead. A nerve calmer. With what, 16, 17 minutes or so to go. And Ellis makes no mistake. Third successful kick from Jamie Ellis and a 22-16 Oldham lead. Midlands Hurricanes just will not go away. Craven watches it out of the sky. And another penalty. Penalties racking up against Midlands now. As the 12 bodies start to tire. Eventually, we will resume with Ellis and then Kopchak. With Lawton now with him. Wilde brings in Jamie Ellis. Elijah Taylor. Ellis, flat ball, nice. Taken on by George Hurst. There he goes. What a try that is. George Hurst hit the line at pace and breaks this game wide open. To add two more, no mistake. And finally Oldham starting to feel a little bit more comfortable because it's been a very uncomfortable game.
Successful by number 7, Jamie Ellis. Score is 28-16, Oldham
28-16, 5 tries, 4 goals. Quarter of an hour or so to go. Wilde. Chaplau. Wilde again. There's the try scorer Hurst. Wilde. Craven. Dangerous kick, good claim in the end. Watched it well. And brings it back upfield into the last quarter hour. It's been a great effort from the 12 men, but starting to tire now. Running 28-16. And another stoppage in play. Another injury concern. I think Sean Long will have learnt a lot today. He's very honest about how much he's learning as a coach and learning about his team and learning about his players. He'll have learned a lot from this today. the toil against the 12 men of Midlands Hurricanes at the Alexander Stadium here. Oh, and there's a handling error. Gobbled up by Chaplow and taken on by the try scorer Hurst. Wildey slots in. PLT showing interest as well. Here's Chaplow. Marching his side back downfield. Is there a big finish now from Oldham in the last quarter? Wildey. PLT on a hat trick. Trying to force one on his own. Will PLT do the same, I wonder? No, he's gone short side. Turner. And he's hit hard around the thighs. So PLT comes back to Wildey. Craven. Nowhere to go. It's with Elijah Taylor. Ellis. Just dribbles one along the ground, that's too much. Craig Kopchak leading the chase. For Oldham. Last 10 minutes or so, looking for a strong finish against the 12 men. Tara Jones refereed this really well again, and a couple of big decisions to make. The red card, especially, on the advice of her touch judge. Wildey, it was Ellis to Brad Gallagher, who's been excellent again. Wildey, Chaplow takes it on towards the sticks. Wildey has a glance right, comes left. Elijah Taylor slows it down. Craven shows the dummy, then the Fenn. Craven, oh, Danny Craven. He loves it. The dummy, the Fenn, the try. And Oldham are going to win this one now. Danny Craven has another. Logan Astley comes on for the final few minutes. fantastic vocal effort from the travelling Oldham fans, growing in number week by week, getting behind this team, which is great to see. And they're going to enjoy another win on the road here, and another penalty as well. Could be more points here, you know, last few minutes. Wilde, Chaplow, PLT and Wilde both there. Wilde to Astley. Here's PLT, Turner, Tyra. Oh, what a try. Key and Tyra finished it. What about the hands along the way? Tyra can't stop scoring. And Oldham can't stop winning. Off, I think Tyra is going to take over from the kicking tee to try and convert his own score. Tyra from the touchline to convert his own score. Oh, minus touch. Two more. And Oldham are finishing strong. Restart causes a few problems, gone backwards, Segura picks it up. PLT. Wilde to Chaplow. Goes Gallagher again. Kopchak drawing traffic, giving an offload to PLT, who skips into the line. Wilde again. Craven. Wilde finds Kopchak, the big man's going to score now. Craig Kopchak. And Tyra to put the cherry on the cake after Craig Kopchak's try. No mistake. Second successful goal from the boot. Kean Tyra, and the hooter sounds. Well, this was tougher than the scoreline suggests, as I'm sure Sean Long will allude to. Eight tries in the end for Oldham, two for Agoro, two for PLT, Hurst, Craven, Tyra and Kopchak. But what an effort from the 12 men of Midlands. But Oldham win it and go back top of the pile.